Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Arizona Veterans Memorial Coliseum as we get set for the 2022 AIA Volleyball 6A State Championship match right here on the NFHS Network. So glad you could join us. Chris Harris here. What a matchup we have. The top-ranked Corona del Sol Aztecs with a record of 38-5, and they'll take on the number 2 seed, two-time defending state champion Hamilton Huskies, who are 34-7 on the season. Corona del Sol is led by their head coach Ben Maxfield, 17th season leading the Aztec program, and they have got two state titles under their belt as a program, the last one coming in 2016. The road to the finals for the Aztecs. In the first round, they beat the number 16 seed Chandler 3-0. In the quarterfinals, they beat Queen Creek, the number 8 seed, and then the semifinals, they beat Perry 3-1. For the Hamilton Huskies, led by their head coach Sharon Vanis, in her 18th season leading the Husky program, two state titles in program history, both of them coming in the last 2 years. 2020, they beat Perry, and then last season, they beat O'Connor. The road to the finals for Hamilton this year, in the opening round, they beat the number 15 seed Pinnacle 3-0. In the quarterfinals, they beat a tough Sunny Slope team 3-0 as well, who were the number 7 seed. And in the semifinals, they beat a very difficult Liberty squad 3-1. Keys to the match for Corona del Sol. You got to find a way to slow down Naomi Beach, the big outside hitter for Hamilton. They need to serve tough and try to get the Huskies out of system, and they've got to pass well. For Hamilton, the keys to the match for Sharon Vanis' team, they got to serve tough, try to get Corona out of system. Ball control will be key as well, and they got to identify Corona's hitters and get touches at the net. The Aztecs have so many big-time hitters on their roster. Let's now send it to the public address announcer here for the 6A State Championship match, Jim Barnett, to introduce both teams.
Side hitter, freshman number 6, Emma. Sophomore number 2, Emma Uribe. Senior number 4, Maddie Cohen. Senior number 6, Kendra Harrell. Freshman number 7, Avery Lim. Senior number 8, Brianna Mitchell.
Senior number 9, Georgia Lee. Senior number 12, Casey Bukowski. Senior number 13, Ella Swansiger. And sophomore number 17, Morgan Moraga. Now the starting lineup for Corona del Sol. Middle blocker, a senior number 5, Natalie Mantini. A setter, junior number 10, Julia Owens. Outside hitter, a sophomore number 11, Alyssa Aguayo. Hitting from the opposite side, a senior number 14, Kirsten Barton. Middle blocker, a senior number 15, Ella Lomagora. Outside hitter, junior number 16, Maggie Bauer. And the starting libero, a freshman, number 1, Aaron Clark. Head coach for the Aztecs is Ben Maxfield. Ladies and gentlemen, the game officials for tonight's state title match are assigned by the NIA Commission official Brian Westmore. They are Bradley Reinhardt and Terry Sawyer. The line judges are Richard Schwartz and Pete Peterson. Now, ladies and gentlemen, to honor America.
Here we go, everybody, the nightcap. The fifth of 5 state championship matches here at Arizona's Veterans Memorial Coliseum, and it doesn't get any bigger than this. The top-ranked Corona del Sol Aztecs taking on the 2-time defending state champion Hamilton Huskies. The starters for Corona del Sol, the outside hitters, are Alyssa Aguayo along with Kirsten Barton. The opposite will be Maggie Bauer. The middle blockers will be Ella Lomagora and Natalie Mantini. The setter will be Julia Owens, and the libero will be Aaron Clark. Starters for the Hamilton Huskies, Naomi Beach and M.K. Hanner. The setter will be Malaya Barlow. The middles will be Allie Adair, along with Ava Anderson. The libero will be Lauren Mullins, and the defensive specialist will be Carly Dillard. Arizona State Women's assistant volleyball coach Carlos Moreno in the house to check the action for tonight's match. So glad you're with us here on the NFHS Network. It'll be Hamilton in the all-black uniforms and Corona del Sol with the orange tops and the black shorts. It'll be the Aztecs to start. And to get things going, it'll be Maggie Bauer. 6A state championship is underway. Block out of the gates. Carly Dillard, Ava Anderson. Sharon Vanis's team strikes first. Back to serve for Hamilton will be M.K. Hayner, the freshman, 5'9" outside hitter, tough serve. Into the net, 2-0, Huskies. These two teams met once earlier in the season. back on October 1st in the Nike Tournament of Champions, and it was Corona del Sol who got the victory in that match, 2-1. Naomi Beach gets dug out by Aaron Clark. Free ball opportunity, Huskies. Beach blocked again! This time it's by Ella Lomagora, the senior middle. She has led the Aztecs in blocks all 4 years at Corona del Sol. She plays big at 6'3". Anderson blocked. Hainer out of the back row. Big swing by Aguayo. Beach, she gets dug out. Big block, Hamilton. Anderson up front. Ava Anderson, the 5'11" sophomore, coming up with the block. Naomi Beach there as well. 3-1 Huskies. Beach. Boy, look how active Naomi Beach is. Ball's still alive. Terrific play by Bauer. And then they finally find the floor, do the Hamilton Huskies. 4-1. Good look at Naomi Beach, the senior, 4 years varsity, 2 years starter, captain. Nola Smith with the serve. Aguayo, big rip. Great dig by Lauren Mullins. Boy, there is that block. The roof. Ava Anderson along with Beach. Anderson at 5'11", Beach at 5'10", but they are extremely long. Huskies race out to a 5-1 lead. Mullins. Beach gets dug out by Clark. Clark is just a freshman, folks. Oh, my. Kirsten Barton with the hammer shot. 5-2. Kirsten Barton, the senior outside hitter, number 14, two-year starter. Transferred over from Northwest Christian last year. She won state titles with the Crusaders her first 2 years. Another big cut. Back corner, Barton. Kirsten Barton beats the block. Barton's going to be playing her college ball at Washington next year, heading up to Seattle to play for the Huskies. Beach, nice touch. Lomagora was there. Touch at the net, point Aztecs. Barton off to the quick start for Corona. She's got 3 kills already. Lomagora with the serve. Beach gets dug out by Bauer, Maggie Bauer. Over in two. What a heads-up play by the senior setter for Hamilton, Malia Barlow, going over in two. Barlow, an all-Arizona performer last year. The Hamilton faithful on their feet. Huskies lead 6-4. Barton, oh my goodness! How about the arm swing on the senior? 6-5, Huskies. Julia Owens, the junior setter, back to serve, 3 year starter. Been starting since her freshman year for Ben Maxfield. How about the beautiful vision and touch from Naomi Beach? Beach will be playing her college ball at the University of San Diego next year. She signed her letter of intent on Wednesday. San Diego currently the number 2 team in the country. pancake dig for the Huskies. That was M.K. Hanner. Tight ball. Was not a whole lot that Barton could do with that one. 7-5. Hamilton. Beach to serve. Leads all of 6A in kills with 647 coming into tonight. That also ranks second in the entire state. Tough serve there. Beach, 62 aces. Second on the team, 10th in 6A. Out of bounds, Allie Adair, the senior. Ben Maxfield's team trailing 9-6. Maxfield also coaches the beach volleyball team at Corona. Adair just wide. Kirsten Barton to serve. And that one's gonna sail long. 10-6 Huskies. Back to serve will be Malia Barlow, transferred in from Tuba City her sophomore year, along with her father, who's an assistant coach with this Hamilton team. Oh, big hit down the line. Hello, Maggie Bauer. 3-year starter, junior captain. She is verbally committed to play her college ball at Pepperdine. Not a bad location there in Malibu. It's worst places to be during your college years, or any time for that matter. Beach down the line, finds the back corner. Naomi Beach, 345 hitting percentage, ranked 7th in 6A. Lauren Mullins to serve. Down the line, great stab by Beach, but point Aztecs. Aztecs. 11-8 Horizon. Out of the back row, Barton. She is lethal from anywhere on the court. Kirsten Barton hits a heavy ball, very athletic. High IQ. Tight play at the net. Point Corona. ...11-10, Horizon with the lead. But it's a 4-1 run here for the Aztecs. Barlow, the quick set and the kill. Carly Dillard, the junior middle. Incredible story with Dillard. This past February, during club ball, she broke her tibia and fibula. Then in August, she started to get some swelling in the knee of her other leg. They took out some cartilage. And she missed a month. Then she felt more pain in the leg with the tibia and fibula issues. And she really didn't get going until the playoffs. Through it all, though, she's been a great teammate, big supporter. And she has done what she can to help the team. Now she's helping out her team here in the state championship match. Aztecs with the serve. Tight ball. Big block, Horizon. Check that, Hamilton. I'm dipping back into my 5A call there with Horizon. Barton, big swing. Mullings was there. Beach, big swing, gets the kill off the block. Naomi Beach, she has a deep toolbox, has all the shots. You'll see the arm swing and the vertical right there. She has really come on this season. Last year, she was playing behind Jordan Middleton and Micah Grinowitz, who have since moved on. Middleton to USC, Grinowitz to Alabama. So it's pretty much been Naomi Beach getting a lot of sets for Sharon Vanis' team this season. 13-12, Hamilton on top. Back to serve, the senior captain, Ella Lomagora, four-year starter for Ben Maxfield in this Corona team. Barlow, the set, Beach gets dug out. And then off the block, Barton. Oh my goodness, does she hit a heavy ball. Your head better be on a swivel when Barton gets a set like that, 14-12. Check that, out of bounds, no touch. Point Hamilton. Morea Niemeyer with the serve. And point for Hamilton. Hamilton with the lead over Corona here in the opening set. Timeout. Aztecs will take the break as well. You're watching the 6A State Championship right here on the NFHS Network. AIA 6A State Championship match here at Veterans Memorial Coliseum. Number two seed and two-time defending state champion Hamilton Huskies lead the top-seeded Corona del Sol Aztecs 15-12 opening set. Coming out of the Aztec timeout, Barton gets blocked. And it is Allie Adair putting it away for the Huskies. Allie Adair just moved here from Delaware, and her mom, Natasha, is the new Arizona State women's basketball head coach. Out of the back row, Alyssa Aguayo. Finding the back corner, finding Nemo. Beach with the kill. Her name is pronounced Naomi, but the team likes to call her Nemo. Morey Niemeyer with the serve, 17-12. Huskies with the lead. 4 touches. Point Aztecs. Back to serve, Julia Owens. She had 36 assists in the first meeting between these two teams. 1,087 assists for the season. That ranks second in all of 6A, just behind Hamilton's setter, Malia Barlow, at 1,255 this season. There's Barlow there setting up Beach. Barton keeps it alive. And Hamilton is in the net. 17-14. Owens to serve. Terrific leader for this Corona team. Plays with a lot of energy. Very consistent performer for this Aztec program, but she sails this one long. 18-14. Good look at Adair there in the middle. Now we got Beach. Serves the ace. Ranked 10th in 6A this season in aces, second on the team. Huskies lead back up to 5. And that one's gonna go long. 20-14. Timeout, Corona del Sol. Ben Maxfield wants to talk things over with his team. Well, the NFHS Network is pleased to introduce digital downloads to our high school sports coverage. Just click the blue digital copy box directly under the event video player to buy a digital copy of tonight's match. And as always, you can purchase a DVD keepsake of tonight's match by clicking on the blue Get the DVD button or by clicking on the Buy a DVD button on the top right-hand corner of the NFHS Network website. Make tonight's memories last a lifetime with a DVD or a digital download from the NFHS Network. We are high school. Chris Harris here with you, along with our director, Greg Jones, our camera crew with Kat Jones and Joey Mascaro, our graphics crew led by McKenna Medall, and our technical director, Justice Miranda. So glad you're with us here on the NFHS Network. 6A state championship match. Hamilton leading Corona 2014. Beach out of the back row. Barlow quick set to Adair. Beach with the dig. Barton blocked. What an absolute terrific save there by Mullins. Terrific play on both sides of the net. And Hamilton was in the net. Oh, what a terrific point. Great action here in the 6A state championship. Couldn't quite see it there on the replay. Barton back to serve. Out of the back row, Barton. And it is just long, 21-15, Huskies. 4 points away from taking the opening set. Sharon Vanis' team with the strong start. Barlow to serve. That one's gonna sail long. Malia Barlow, the setter, captain, all Arizona performer last year. Terrific leader for this Husky team. Versatile player as well. And that one's gonna go off the touch. Point Aztecs. Big swing by Alyssa Aguayo, the sophomore. Aguayo, 302 kills on the year, third on the team. Corona had so many players with a lot of big swings. Three players with over 300 kills this season. And point for the Huskies. They are now 2 points away from the opening set. 23-16. Back to serve, Maggie Bauer, the junior. Started since her freshman year. Captain. Hayner going down the line just wide. 23-18. Aztecs hanging in there. Terrific serve by Bauer. Aguayo gets blocked. Point Hamilton. Ava Anderson. Terrific job at the net. Set point, Hamilton. MK Hayner, the freshman, with the serve into the net. And that will be the sophomore, Alyssa Aguayo, the serve to try to keep the Aztecs here in the opening set. Barlow over and two. First set goes to Hamilton, 25-19. The two-time defending state champions strike first over the top seed Corona del Sol Aztecs. Set number two when we come back right here in the AIA 6A state championship match on the NFHS Network. Welcome back, everybody. Arizona Veterans Memorial Coliseum. Appropriate place to be on Veterans Day weekend, as this building was named after to honor the war veterans. This building was opened in 1965. It's been open for a while, folks. Been the host of the Phoenix Suns, the original building where the Phoenix Suns started their playing days here in the Valley back in 1968. Also hosted the Phoenix Roadrunners hockey team, Phoenix Inferno indoor soccer team, amongst other teams that have come through over the years. And tonight, and all day long for that matter, it's hosted the AIA Volleyball State Championships. And here we are in the fifth and final match of the morning, day, and night. And it's the two-time defending state champion Hamilton Huskies who took the opening set in the 6A state championship, 25-19, and the Aztecs take the first point here in set number two. Maggie Bauer back to serve. Four blocks, three aces in the first meeting this season against Hamilton. Quick set, Barlow's there. Beach out of the back row, Aaron Clark keeps it alive. Ava Anderson. Quick off her feet for the finish. Tied at one. Looking at some of the numbers from the first set. Naomi Beach led Hamilton in kills with six. Leading the way for the Aztecs was Kirsten Barton with five. Here comes Aguayo. Big swing. Really impressed with this freshman, Alyssa Aguayo. 5'11" sophomore. Also plays beach volleyball. She has a deep toolbox. She can hit the heavy ball like you saw right there, but she can also place it. Great vision as well. And Aguayo now back to serve. 2-1 Corona, and now it's 2-2. Subbing in for the Huskies. Out comes Dillard, in comes Nola Smith. Third on the team with 44 aces this year. How about the joust at the net? This one goes to Ella Lomagora. First team All-State last season, Central Region Player of the Year. 6'3" tall. She'll be playing her college ball at Long Beach State next year. And it took a moment to make the decision there. They are going to say it was just long as we take a look here. And that is great camera work by Kat Jones, giving you the look. The officials here tonight, Bradley Reinhart, Terea Sims. The line judges are Richard Schwartz and Dylan Gibson. Back to serve, Maria Niemeyer. And she gets the ace. 4-3, Huskies. Niemeyer, she's got a terrific serve. She's also got a 4.72 grade point average. Coming in with the block is Kirsten Barton. But a 4.72 GPA, I didn't know you could go that high. Secondly, I think that doubled my GPA when I was in high school. Tied at four, Julia Owens to serve. Boy, terrific ball there. Hayner keeping it alive. Nice touch right there, Maggie Bauer. 175 kills on the year, ranked fourth on the team. She's a very calm player. The game does not get too fast for her. Beach elevates. Tied at five. Boy, she is just so fun to watch. So long, so athletic. 38 kills for Beach in the semifinal win against Liberty, a match that she took 92 swings in. Point for the Huskies off the touch. Beach to serve. First team All-State last year. Tied at six. Sharon Vanis' team looking for a third straight state title. She's had a very successful run with the Huskies, but didn't pick up her first state title until 2 years ago, and she liked it so much, she won it again last year. She's getting greedy now, looking for a third straight. Beach out of the back row, just wide. There's the Orange Crush, the Corona Crew. Great showing for Ben Maxfield's team. Kirsten Barton to serve. Also plays beach volleyball at Corona, where Ben Maxfield's the head coach. Terrific job there by Mullins to keep it alive. The swing cross court just wide for Bauer. Tied at seven. Malia Barlow to serve. Real versatile player. Serves it long. Barlow has played just about every position during her high school career, which started in Tuba City. Aaron Clark to serve, the freshman. Hayner gets roofed. 15, Lomagora, 16, Bauer. They team up. 9-7, Corona. Adair, the nice touch. And that one finds the back line. 10-7, Corona. Boy, terrific top spin from the sophomore, Aguayo. Nice touch. Clark again with the serve. Beach from the back row gets dug out by Owens. Maggie Bauer, 11-7, Aztecs. Getting a little separation here against the Huskies. Timeout, Hamilton will take the break as well. Corona on top, 11-7 over Hamilton. The Corona fans loving it. We'll be right back right here on the NFHS Network. It all starts right here on the NFHS Network. Tune in every week to watch the best high school action from across the country. Millions of athletes, thousands of games, one destination. The NFHS Network, we are high school. And we are so glad you are with us right here for the AIA 6A State Championship match. Hamilton Huskies took the opening set 25-19. Corona with the lead here, 11-7 in the second set. Beach coming out of the timeout with the hammer. What a terrific arm swing by the senior. Look at the elevation. Too hot to handle for the freshman Clark. Aguayo blocked. Whoa, boy. They're going to say that ball fell out. That was tight. Take another look. That looked like it might have been in. 12-8, Corona. And now it's a 5-point lead for the Aztecs. Starting to get a little separation here. That was Barton out of the back row. Great job by Mullins. Beach, big hit. Goes at Clark once again. 13-9. And it's Beach again out of the back row. And that got on to Clark real quick. Corona at the net. 14-9. Aguayo back to serve. Just a sophomore. 11 kills in the first meeting against Hamilton. Beach. ...14-10. Boy, it has been great to see Beach blossom in the absence of Middleton and Grinowitz, who graduated. Two terrific players for Sharon Vanis. Now it's Beach's turn. And she has taken full advantage of it. Barton blocked. Barlow and Anderson team up. Barlow and Anderson again are a wall at the net. And then finding the hole in the defense. The Aztecs. 15-10. Ella Lomagora now to serve. Beach, big swing. Gets the point. Sub for Hamilton coming in to serve. Maria Niemeyer. Out goes Ava Anderson. Barton off the block. So much power in that swing. And a terrific set by Owens. And now Owens back to serve. 3-year starter, Julia Owens. Oh, how about the off-speed swing right there by Natalie Mantini? It's going to be a point for the Aztecs. Student section all fired up. 17-11. Corona. With the lead, Hamilton took the first set. Barlow, Beach, the double block. It's Mantini, though, it's getting all the hugs. Timeout, Hamilton. Take another look. And it was Mantini. Coming up with the big play, the senior middle. Tremendous blocker. Has the ability to shut down hitters, as we see it right there. Well, tonight's match is also available for all subscribers via our mobile site. You can just log on to the NFHSnetwork.com from your smartphone or tablet and view live games or replays from anywhere. Terrific evening for some volleyball. We started at 11 a.m. with the 2A state championship. That match was won by Phoenix Country Day. They beat St. John's 3-1. Then in the 3As, it was Snowflake. They beat Northwest Christian 3-0. In the 4As, it was Estrella Foothills. They beat Arcadia 3-1. And in 5A, Horizon, back-to-back state champions as they beat Millennium for the second straight year, 3-1. Here we are in the 6A. Hamilton took the opening set. Corona leads here in the second set, 18-11. Beach with the kill. Barlow, the great set. Corona just didn't get their block up in time. Great serve by Beach, but Hamilton cannot capitalize. 19-12, Corona. It'll be Barton to serve. Beach. Just wide, 20-12. Aztecs up by 8, trying to even up this match at one set apiece. Barton once again to serve. First team Central Region last year. They have not come out with the region honors yet this year. Big block. Barlow off the net, terrific job keeping it alive. Aguayo gets the kill off the block. Alyssa Aguayo, 5'11", but she is so long. Real steady performer for this Corona team. Doesn't make too many errors. A player you can certainly count on, very dependable. Beautiful dig by Barton. Corona trying to keep it alive, can't do it. Barton gets it up, they give chase, flying into the tables, doing everything they can to continue the point. But it'll be Barlow to serve for the Huskies. But they trail 21-13 here in the second set. Aguayo off the block. Aztecs just cruising right now here. Aaron Clark to serve, the freshman, libero. Calm and cool for a freshman. High IQ for the game, reads the game really well. Point Huskies. It'll be Lauren Mullins, the senior, to serve, captain, three-year varsity performer. She'll be heading to Towson University next year to continue her career. Great dig there by Mullins. Aguayo, boy, that set just got a little too low. Not a whole lot Aguayo could do with it other than to hit it into the block. Mullings to serve. Barlow. Big block for Corona. And Hamilton was in the net. Yeah, you can see it right there. Aztecs 2 points away from evening up this match at one set apiece. That ball caught the top of the net and went over a diving Barlow. Set point, Aztecs. And it will be Maggie Bauer to serve. Service ace, second set. Corona del Sol, 25-15. We are all tied up at one set apiece in the AIA 6A State Championship. Set number three, when we come back on the NFHS Network. And welcome back, everybody. Arizona Veterans Memorial Coliseum as we get ready for set number three in the 6A State Championship match. We are tied at one set apiece. It was Hamilton that took the opening set, 25-19. And then the top seed, Corona del Sol, answered right back, taking set number two, 25-15. So glad to be with us here. The fifth of five state championship matches here on the NFHS Network. So glad you could join us. It's been certainly a long morning, day, and night for our crew. It's worked so hard. Our director, Greg Jones, our camera crew with Kat Jones, Joy Mascaro, McKenna Madal, working the graphics, and Justice Miranda, our technical director. Terrific job by them. Set number three. Hamilton going for the three-peat. Corona del Sol looking for their third state championship in school history. Most recent one coming in 2016. But Corona del Sol as a program has finished runner-up on nine occasions. Third set underway. Aguayo lets it rip. For Alyssa Aguayo, her seventh kill of the match. Kirsten Barton leads the way for the Aztecs with eight. Naomi Beach with 12 kills for Hamilton. Adair puts it away. The quick jump. Allie Adair, a dynamic athlete, tremendous worker. First year with the program, mentioned earlier she transferred in from Delaware, and she has come a long way since joining this Husky program. Again, her mother, Natasha, is the new Arizona State women's basketball head coach. Aguayo, Beach is there. Down the line, Hayner, the freshman. M.K. Hayner, 5'9", a six rotation player, second on the team in kills, 312. Just a freshman. Barlow to serve. Terrific touch right there. Ella Lomagora. Terrific leader on and off the court for this Corona team. She can do it all for the Aztecs. Aguayo to serve. We're tied at two. Hayner finds the back line. 3-2 Huskies. Lauren Mullings to serve. Mentioned she's going to be going to Towson University next year over in the East Coast. She carries a 4.64 GPA at Hamilton High School. Anderson with the touch over. Here comes Beach. Barton. Barlow digs it out. Terrific defense, both sides. Barton with the hammer gets dug out by Mullings. Beach out of the back row. Clark digs it out. Hayner again finds the floor this time. Terrific point. The 6A state championship. You expect nothing less than excellence when these two teams get together. Barlow over and two. Bauer was ready, but down the line goes Barton. So impressed with Kirsten Barton. You can see why Washington Huskies are excited to have her, and Long Beach State's happy to have Ella Lomagora there with the serve. Coming in, Nia Curry, the freshman, getting the kill. Third on the team. Coming in two tonight. With 117 kills, back to serve, M.K. Hayner. Sixth rotation player for Sharon Vanis. Oh my! Barton buries it. Down the line. 5-4 Huskies. Julia Owens to serve. Aaron Clark, the freshman libero. Quick set for Anderson, who puts it away. How about the great chemistry right there? The setter, Barlow, in the middle, Anderson. 6-4 Huskies. Ava Anderson. Hamilton volleyball fans might recognize the name as the Aztecs get the side out. Ava Anderson, number 7 for Hamilton. Her older sister Priscilla, a former All-Arizona player for Sharon Vanis, played at Cal, then played at Baylor. Now an assistant coach at TCU. How about the block there by Corona? Tied at 6. And to finish up that thought there, making the connection to TCU, the Millennium Tigers standout, Aaron Jones, who we saw in the 5A state championship match, she's going to be playing her college ball at TCU next season. Aguayo off the block. 7-6. Aztecs. Aguayo, just a sophomore. Ben Maxfield's going to be happy to have her back for two more years. Beach tied at 7. Maria Niemeyer to serve, the senior. first year on the varsity, comes her senior year. Love the perseverance for Niemeyer to stick it out. And here comes Corona. Terrific job at the net by this Aztec team. They now lead 8-7. And it'll be Aaron Clark back to serve. She had never played libero until this year. She was always a setter, but she has really grown into the role. But I'll tell you what, that freshman is not used to seeing the ball come at her that quick. Naomi Beach just unleashes. Goes right through the five hole, I believe, on Clark. Between her legs, we're tied at 8. And flying in with the big swing, Lomagora. Lomagora, 315 kills. Second on the Aztec team, 14th in all of 6A, but her hitting percentage, 443. Second in all of 6A, and this time it's M.K. Hayner. That is freshman on freshman crime right there. Hayner, the freshman. Aaron Clark, the freshman. Libero for Corona. And we are tied at 9. Barlow to serve. Tough serve. Let's see what Hamilton can do with it. Aguayo gets blocked, but it goes out of bounds. Hey, 10-9, Aztecs. Aguayo to serve. 41 aces on the season. That ranked third on the team. Hayner off speed. Boy, I am really impressed with this freshman. M.K. Hayner, a little bit undersized at 5'9", just a freshman, six rotation player there, really loves the game. Another great serve for Hamilton. Lauren Mullins, and able to clean it up, Ava Anderson, 11-10, Hamilton. And now with the serves there, 11 all. Back to serve, Ella Lomagora. Also plays beach volleyball. The beach volleyball for Corona this past spring made it to the semifinals where they lost to O'Connor. And that one sails long. O'Connor came away with the state championship in beach this past spring. ...12-11 Aztecs. Lomagora. Service ace. And we need our director, Greg Jones, to look alive back there. Almost got a facial. ...13-11. Keep that head on a swivel, Greg Jones. 13-12. Service here. Hayner back to serve. 43 aces on the year. That ranked fourth on this Husky team. Barton off the block. She has such a powerful swing. Kirsten Barton, 396 kills coming into tonight, so she's over 400 for the year. That led Corona and ranked fourth in all of 6A. Tough serve. Beach puts it away. Tell you what, there are a lot of heavy hitters here in the 6A state championship. That ball will get on top of you in a hurry here. And that one is just wide. Tied at 14. Nola Smith to serve, the sophomore. Had 13 digs in the first meeting between these two teams in the Nike Tournament of Champions. Beach gets the kill off the touch. 15-14. Hamilton with the lead. And nobody has had a lead bigger than 2 points here in set number three. Free ball opportunity for Hamilton. Beach. Corona with the block. The touch. Beach again. Clark is there. Oh, terrific angle on that cut by Barton. Beach finds the floor. Terrific point, both sides. Timeout, Corona. Hamilton with the lead, 16-14. Set number three. Each team split the first two sets. We'll take the break. We'll be right back right here on the NFHS Network. Set number three. Hamilton won the opening set. Corona took set number two. 16-14 Huskies here in set number three. Coming out of the Corona timeout. Beach. Clark was there. Beach again. This time she puts it away. Naomi Beach getting plenty of opportunities. And she has delivered. Nola Smith there with the serve. 17-14. How about going over in two? What a heads up play. Barton to serve. Waiting at the net, the easy put away, Maggie Bauer. She is long, a terrific blocker with great timing. That was an easy play there for the junior. Great serve. Hamilton scrambling. That one goes just wide. Wow. How about Naomi Beach? Didn't look like she had a whole lot to work with there and almost found the sideline there. 17-all. Barton with the serve. Anderson puts it away. 18-17. Huskies. Boy, what a great job going cross court there by the sophomore, Anderson. Niemeyer the serve. Big swing, putting it away, Aguayo. Aguayo, just a sophomore. It is gonna be fun to watch her grow the next 2 years. Back to serve, Aaron Clark, tied at 18. Back set, Beach. Huskies. Beach with the kill, now Beach with the serve. Serves it out of bounds, 19-all. Maggie Bauer back to serve. Barlow, the quick set to Adair. Mullins keeps it alive. Aguayo flies in. Hayner down the line. Been impressed with this freshman, M.K. Hayner, as she delivers. Bauer not able to dig it out. Now Barlow to serve. Huskies up by one. Just wide. 21-19. Timeout, Corona. Maxfield wants to talk things over with this team. They trail by two here in the third set. Hamilton and Corona split the first two sets. We're going to take the quick break as well. We'll be right back with the finish to set number three when we come back right here on the NFHS Network. Hamilton with the lead. Trying to take a 2-1 lead. Hamilton fans, they're fired up. And we got Jim Barnett, the PA announcer here, not only calling the action, but he's also the resident DJ here, pumping up the tunes in between games during timeouts. Barlow to serve. Aguayo gets it through the block. Point for the Aztecs, 21-20. Aguayo to serve. Great serve by the sophomore. Beach pushes it deep. Barton, a big swing. Hayner wears it, but the point continues. Mullins to the floor. And Kirsten Barton says, I've seen enough of this. She finds the floor. We're tied at 21. 21. Terrific look right there. You saw the reaction by Loma Gora. The big smile on her face. Tied at 21. Hayner cuts it for the clean kill. 22-21. Corona, Hamilton going back and forth. Lauren Mullins back to serve. What a strong defensive game she has had for the Huskies, the libero. Barton, nice touch block at the net. Over Hayner, point Huskies. They are 2 points away from taking a 2-1 lead. Mullins, the serve. Barton, the swing. Beach is there. Beach out of the back row. Clark digs it. Off the block. Point Corona. 23-22. Huskies still up by one. Lomagora to serve. Just long. Set point, Hamilton. 24-22 Huskies. It will be MK Haynard, the freshman, to serve for the third set. Barton, long. Hamilton takes set number three. 25-22. The Huskies take a 2-1 lead here in the AIA 6A State Championship. Set number four, when we come back, right here on the NFHS Network. Welcome back, everybody, as we head to the fourth set here in the AIA 6A State Championship match at Arizona Veterans Memorial Coliseum. And it's the two-time defending state champion, Hamilton Huskies, the number two seed. They have a 2-1 lead over the top seed, Corona del Sol Aztecs. Hamilton took the opening set 25-19. Corona answered back, taking the second set 25-15. And then in a tightly contested third set, it was Hamilton 25-22 over the Aztecs. And we are now set for the fourth set. Naomi Beach set to serve. This senior can be playing her college ball at the University of San Diego next year. Beach with 19 kills through the first three sets. Mullings with a beautiful save. The dig, point, Huskies. MK Hayner with 10 kills so far for the Huskies and for Corona. Kirsten Barton lead the way with 13. Alyssa Aguayo with 12. And that serve is gonna go long. And we are tied at one. So glad you're here with us on the NFHS Network. Chris Harris here with you. MK Hayner finds the back corner. And for Hayner, that is her 11th kill. Malia Barlow to serve. Big block right there by Carly Dillard. Into the net. Point Huskies, terrific defense at the net. Carly Dillard, number three, terrific blocker. 6 foot tall. We touched on her health issues throughout the season, coming back from a broken tibia and fibula that occurred in February. And here she is making some plays in the state championship match. Down the line, just wide. Nia Curry. 3-2 Huskies. Alyssa Aguayo to serve. Oh, beautiful touch placement. Ella Lomagora. What a heads-up play there by the senior. Tied at three. Long Beach State's going to be happy to have number 15 in the black and orange in their lineup next season. Barton, oh my goodness. Four, three. Corona. What a terrific arm swing that is on 14. Kirsten Barton. A little miscommunication there by the Huskies. And that one's gonna go just long. Corona up 5-3. You saw it, Beach eventually went to the ball, but there was some confusion there. Hayner, that ball gets dug out by Aguayo. They go back to the freshman. Tight set, Hayner. Cross court, inside out. Hayner does not play like a freshman. Mullings to serve. Big block at the net for the Huskies. Another big block. Ava Anderson, Nia Curry. Curry the freshman, Anderson the sophomore. Tied at 5. Quick set, quick kill, Lomagora. And that'll be Lomagora to serve. 50 aces on the season. And that one sails long on Hayner. You look at this Hamilton team, they lost, they had 9 seniors on last year's state championship team. 7 of them went on to play in college. As Hayner gets the kill there, you had Jordan Middleton. She was the Arizona Gatorade Player of the Year. She's at USC. Micah Grinowitz, another outside. She's at Alabama. Tatum Thomas, libero at GCU. Ella Butler, a middle at Fort Lewis. Logan Blutrick at North Texas. Michaela Esparza at Arkansas Tech, Haley Hooks at Concordia. So the Huskies lost all of those players, and yet they find themselves here playing for a third straight state championship, leading 2-1. But they trail 8-6 here in the fourth set to Corona. Down the line, just wide. No touch, point Huskies. Barton cut that just a little too much. Looking for the touch call, didn't get it. And that one goes just long. And we are tied at 8. Nola Smith to serve. She's got a 4.6 GPA. What a heads-up play there by Maggie Bauer. Finds that back corner. 3-year starter, started since her freshman year. Verbally committed to Pepperdine, just a junior. There's the block by the Aztecs. Number 5, Natalie Mantini. Number 16, Maggie Bauer. 10-8, Corona. Barton to serve. Life is a beach if you are Hamilton. Naomi Beach getting it done. Morea Niemeyer to serve. She is a grinder for this Huskies team. Flying in for the finish. Alyssa Aguayo. 11-9, Aztecs. Aguayo's got some serious hops. Tight ball there for Barlow to handle. Cut shot. Just wide. 11-10. Corona with the lead. Free ball opportunity here for the Huskies. What do? They go to Hayner. Corona with the block. What a great point. Goes the Aztecs way. Lomagora and Bauer team up for the block. 12-10, Aztecs. Beach. Bauer was there. Point, Huskies, Hayner. Terrific play at the net. Hayner with the block. Barlow to serve. Boy, Hamilton is just scrambling to keep the point alive. And Beach comes flying in for the finish. And we are tied at 12. But it was that Huskies defense to keep the point alive. Timeout, Corona. We're tied at 12. We'll take the break. Huskies up 2-1. We'll be right back right here on the NFHS Network. We are tied at 12 here. Fourth set. Huskies lead the Aztecs 2-1 in the 6A state championship match. It will be Barlow to serve for Hamilton coming out of the timeout. Hayner, aggressive swing. Finally, Lomagora gets the kill. Terrific defense on both sides. 13-12 Aztecs. Barton beaches there. Barton again. This time she finds the floor. Good luck digging that one out. You might get me once, but you're not going to get me twice. 14-12, Corona. Aguayo back to serve. Barlow over and two. Big swing cross court. Kirsten Barton. 15-12 Aztecs. Timeout Huskies. Sharon Venus wants to talk things over. Ben Maxfield all smiles. His team's got a 3-point lead here in set number four. We'll take a quick break as well. We'll be right back right here, NFHS Network. It is time to jump around here in the fourth set of the 6A state championship game. Young Sparky's getting after it here. Energy is still high at Veterans Memorial Coliseum. Aztec bench all smiles as their team is on a little bit of a run right now. 3-point lead here in the fourth set. Aguayo to serve. Barton just wide. Mullins to serve. She has been terrific in the backcourt defensively here tonight for Hamilton. Beach out of the back row. Gets the kill. There's just too much sauce on that for Bauer to handle. Tough serve there. Free ball opportunity, Hamilton. What do they do with it? They go to Hayner. Point, Aztecs. Great set there by Owens. Loma Gora the serve. Mullins. What was the hang time on that thing? Corona the block. 17-14. Loma Gora to serve. Barton! What a big cut that was from the senior. Barton, cross court. Aztecs back up by four. Loma Gora to serve. And that catches Mullins. Timeout, Hamilton. Sharon Venus wants to talk things over. That is a 4-0 scoring run for Corona. You are watching live coverage of the 2022 AIA Volleyball 6A State Championship on the NFHS Network. The NFHS Network is your destination for the most comprehensive coverage of high school playoff and championship action, from live games to full game replays to highlights. It's all right here on the NFHS Network. Hamilton leads 2-1. Corona leads here in the fourth set, 19-14. Trying to send this match to a fifth and deciding set. Coming out of the Husky timeout, Aztecs on a 4-0 scoring run. Loma Gora to serve. Hamilton scrambling. Completely out of system. And it is Barton. 20-14. Boy, the Huskies have just been out of system. Another tough serve. Out of system once again. And another kill for Corona. 21-14. It is now a 6-0 run for the Aztecs. 4 points away from evening this match at 2 apiece. Service ace. Loma Gora. Corona on a serious run. Aztecs are just getting it done behind the service line. Hamilton has not had an answer here. The second part of this fourth set. Finally put an end to what was a 7-0 scoring run. And now, back to serve, Kayla Lee, the junior. Barton thumps it, 23-15. Aztecs 2 points away from taking the fourth set. The junior setter, Julia Owens, back to serve. Barton off the block. Barlow keeps it alive. Ava Anderson with the kill. Nola Smith to serve. Trail by 7, though. 23-16. Quick set. Natalie Mantini delivers. Mantini, the senior, will be playing at Walsh University in Ohio next year. And it is set point for Corona. Barton to serve. Try to even this match at 2 sets apiece. And we are headed to a fifth set in the 6A state championship match. 2 sets apiece, the fifth and deciding set when we come back in the AIA 6A state championship right here on the NFHS Network. Don't go anywhere. Here we go, folks. A fifth and deciding set for the AIA 6A state championship. The top-seeded Corona del Sol Aztecs number two seed and two-time defending state champion Hamilton Huskies. Hamilton took the opening set 25-19. Corona grabbed set number two, 25-15. Back to the Huskies in set three, 25-22. And then it was the Aztecs in the fourth set, 25-16. And now we play to 15 here in the fifth set, win by two. It does not get any better than this. The fifth and final state championship match here at Veterans Memorial Coliseum. Naomi Beach leading the way with 22 kills for Hamilton. Kirsten Barton with 19 for the Aztecs. And it is the Aztecs who draw first blood with the ace is Maggie Bauer. Double contact, 2-0 Corona. Now remember, each team gets two timeouts per set. Bauer the serve into the net. The freshman, M.K. Hainer, to serve. Fourth on the Huskies and aces this season. Beach! Great touch at the net by Corona. Quick set. Corona gets the kill. Great job there by Julia Owens, the setter, finding Lomagora. 3-1. Aztecs. Aguayo to serve. Aguayo with 14 kills so far tonight. Lomagora again. 4-1. You got to wonder if Sharon Vanis, head coach for Hamilton, might be thinking about a timeout here. Aztecs tack on another point right here. Beach swings away. Don't have to worry about that. You got Naomi Beach putting it away, 4-2. Nola Smith to serve. Barton, Mullins is there. Barton again. This time she puts it away. 5-2. Ben Maxfield's Corona team with the lead here in the fifth and deciding set. Lomagora to serve. Beach! 5-3. Huskies hanging in there. For Beach, she's now got 24 kills. That leads both teams. Morea, Niemeyer the serve, and that one sails long. It'll be Julia Owens to serve. Take a look again at that Niemeyer serve. Sails well deep. Service ace for Owens. 7-3. Venus has got to be thinking about a timeout. She's going to take it right here as the Aztecs have raced out to a 7-3 lead here in the fifth and deciding set. And again, they play to 15, win by two. The Orange Crush, they're fired up. Corona Trail 2-1. Grab that fourth set, 25-16, and they've taken that momentum here into the fifth set with a 7-3 lead. Sharon Vanis trying to rally her troops right now. Two-time defending state champions. Plenty of experience with this group as a program. But this particular team, not so much. There were nine seniors on last year's team. So this is a younger group for Hamilton, and then you got Corona. The top seed. Trying to find a way to live up to the billing and come away with the state title. Coming out of the timeout, Julia Owens to serve. She just had an ace to make it 7-3. Barton, 8-3. Kirsten Barton. Terrific match here for the Aztecs. And they've got some breathing room here. Up by five. Owens again. Barton off the block. 9-3 Aztecs. Aztecs bench erupts. They are on a roll. Four straight points. Barton down the line. Barton is on fire. 10-3. Vanis calling another timeout for Hamilton. Down the line. Looked like Nola Smith was hoping that was going to go long, but no such luck. Kirsten Barton, the Washington commit, transferred over from Northwest Christian last year. She won a state title her freshman and sophomore year for the Crusaders. Now she's trying to cap her high school career with a third state title, but first state title with Corona. Boy, the energy certainly has shifted here in the fourth and fifth set to the side of the orange and black. Student section on their feet, hoping their team will hoist the gold ball. Barton. Hamilton is into the net. 11-3. Owens continuing to serve. Beach into the block. Gets the point. And that ends a 6-0 scoring run by Corona. Huskies trail 11-4, Beach to serve. Gets the ace. Huskies are going to need a few more of those to climb back into this. They got the right person serving, though. Beach, 10th in all of 6A in aces this season. Beach. Off the block, Barton. ...12-5 Corona. And that'll be Barton back to serve. Quick set, Adair. Adair again gets blocked by Mantini. 13-5. The senior middle, Natalie Mantini, coming up with the big block. Aztecs 2 points away from a state championship. Barton to serve. Just wide. State championship point for the Aztecs. Barton to serve. Championship point. Huskies stay alive. ...14-6. It is still state championship point for Corona. Barlow to serve for Hamilton. Aguayo the swing. Mullings keeps it alive. Free ball opportunity here for the Aztecs. Aguayo. Hamilton scrambling. Keeps it alive. Big swing. The Corona del Sol Aztecs are state champions. Corona del Sol, the number one seed. They take out the two-time defending state champion Hamilton Huskies in five sets. 15-6 in the fifth and deciding set. The celebration is underway. For Corona, the third state title in program history and their first since 2016. The Aztecs trailed 2-1. They won the fourth and final and fifth set to come away with the title. Boy, you can just see the emotion on the faces of the Corona players. What a terrific moment for the Aztecs as they take down the two-time defending state champion, Hamilton Huskies. What a terrific match this was. And what a way to finish off our night here. But the Corona del Sol Aztecs, the top seed, they came through when it mattered most. The fifth and deciding set, 15-6. The celebration is underway for the Orange Crush now. The moment they've all been thinking about all season long. Receiving the gold ball. They cannot get their hands on that thing fast enough. Ben Maxfield's team, resilient, hung in there. And now that's what it's all about. The celebration with the hardware. The Corona del Sol Aztecs are state champions once again. What a terrific moment for the orange and black. What a terrific evening. What a terrific, actually, morning, day, and night here at Arizona Veterans Memorial Coliseum, Championship Saturday. And this will be a moment these players will never forget. And before we call it a night, once again, I want to shout out our tremendous crew. It was a long day and night for them. Our director, Greg Jones, our camera crew led by Kat Jones and Joey Mascaroa. Our graphics crew, McKenna Nadal, and our technical director, Justice Miranda. It's the Corona del Sol Aztecs, the 6A state champions, as they take down the two-time defending state champion, Hamilton Huskies, 3-2. As the Corona del Sol Aztecs share the trophy with their beloved fans, we're going to say so long from Arizona Veterans Memorial Coliseum. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Chris Harris. Thanks for tuning in on the NFHS Network. Have a great rest of your night, everybody.